My name is Simon Shaw. I was a mechanic. I worked in a small remote town that I called a home. Now, I'm no longer that mechanic, as I've been cursed. I was attacked on a late night call-in. I saw so much of my own blood that night. When I woke up, I was fine. Some nights I forgot. It took me a couple of weeks to find out that I had become cursed with lycanthropy. Most curses cannot be broken, it seems. However, lycanthropy is one that is untouched, meaning there's a chance. No one's found out yet, but there's only one place that would know of a cure. And because of this curse, I would have arrived there sooner or later. Crimson City. But those that are cursed must spend the rest of their days away from normal civilization, kept in order by the Sentinel law enforcement that keeps them there. And now, with the riots of the Crimson Vandals wanting to take over the city, it's become even more of a shit show. No one wants to go there, but I've gotta find a cure. There's gonna be a lot of hostility in that city. I'm expecting it not to be so pleasant. All I'm expecting is fear and fear.